Okay, this is what we're gonna do, huh? Throughout the test, your eye should be glued onto the red dot.
Okay.
Okay? Left eye lang pala, no, ha? Pero kukubera natin to right eye mo, okay? Left eye. Ngayon, while kukubera natin to right eye. Okay. Now, while your eyes are glued to the red dot, there will be some kind of light that will be flashed, green or yellow, that will be flashed inside. Okay?
Yes.
And each time you think you see a flash of light, you press and release this button. Press and release. But once you see something, you have to flash, press and release. Okay? Alright. Now we're gonna set you up here. Go ahead. Okay. Today is 11. 43, di ba? Sit patient, locate central fixation, proceed start. Okay, tayo. Natin kung paano natin ito. Ayan din natin dito sa report. Huwag natin ito.
Grabe naman, wala silbi talaga, Dok. Malakas pa yung... Pagka ganyan, kahit one good eye, pwede pa rin mag-drive.
No? Yeah, sinabi ko rito, in-advise kita na when you have to turn, drive kong ganito.
Kasi ang advice lang nila, kailangan meron akong two-side mirror. Yun ang ano nila.
Yeah. Pag nag-change lane ka, you got to make sure you turn your head to the left like that.
Yeah.
It's important, okay?
Yeah.
Huwag hindi pwedeng pasulyap-sulyap na lang. Kasi itong
kaliwa.
Kanan mo, hindi nakakita. Or turn to the right. Ayun, turn to the right.
Oo, kasi right eh. Yun ang advice lang sa akin nung sa dati sa DMV. Na kailangan, hindi sira yung side mirror ko sa kanan. Kailangan,
correct.
Barehong meron.
Yeah.
We're here. See?
Okay, printed name. Thank you.